ano, ano masayang panoorin din, and the writers can actually corner well, no? So mapapractice yung ano, yung kanilang ano. Let's see what's yan. So Fritz Clavera, I told you, is now the fastest with the 49.223.
Mukhang kanina
nagkakaproblema lang siya. He's now sits on provisional pole. Fritz Clavera of Sec Moto Supply, 137.
Parang pinapakita dito ni Fritz na saktong-sakto lang yung motor niya para sa size na to, no?
Actually, Ninja 400, pero 49, simbilis ng maliliit na motor. Sabihin, agile, as agile yung ano, no? Agile pa rin yung 400 dito. Kasi with this racetrack, hindi mo ma-maximize yung top speed, eh. Kasi lang ka nasa ordering, eh. So,
pinapatunayan lang niya dito na agile nga talaga niya.
Yes.
Agile yung motor, agile niya, maigalaw. Talaga yung bike niya. Ayan, oh, ganda, oh.
Ayan. And ganda rin ang kulay ni Fritzy, ha? Mga pinagandahan, no? Sec Moto Supply, T137, no? That's his signature color. Doing a small wheelie para tayo nalunod ng ano, SS300.
Medyo na-stop ako pag pinapanood ko sa monitor.
Yan, so ibang-iba na ang sakay ni Fritzy, you know, you can see na very experienced na siya. Medyo ano, more than 1 second ang laman niya from the second fastest, which is now bike number 61. Lawrence Liorca, 01 Moto, also the Ninja 400. Erika Dillo slips back to third fastest on her Yamaha. Nag-raise ng hand. So baka may problem or napagod, pero pumasok na siya. Kaya mukhang tumitingin siya, no? Si Lawrence Lorca of 01 Moto. Ganda, maganda. Na-impress ako sa mga Moto IR Plus. Medyo talagang naliliko nila yung bike sa track na to.
Well represented yung bike nila, no? Talagang tunay na race bike, malinis, maayos, maganda forma.
Sayang, wala lang dito yung KTM 390.
Oo nga, para mas magiging maganda sana, magiging bakbaka.
Yes, actually for 21, we might again run this Moto IR Plus class, no? To accommodate those na hindi nakahabol sa registration. Actually, there were a few na we had to decline because hindi tayo bumabol sa deadline. So, we are thinking of running the Moto IR Plus class again on the 21st, no? To accommodate them. And kasi alam mo to, Shingdon, they were trying to see if this class is really kung marami sasali sa class na to dito sa Carmona.
Kaya nyo na siya nila.
I think this is a checkered flag. Okay.